National Testing Agency, NTA, has released the official answer key of CMAT 2019 on February 1. To view the official question paper, your response sheet, and the official answer key, simply log in to the NTA's website, that is ntacmat.nic.in. After login, click on Display Question Papers and Responses tab. Enter your application number and password or date of birth to log in. Now click on View Question Paper to check the question paper and your responses. You can check the responses you entered during the exam and match it with the official responses to know your estimated score. To challenge the answer key, click on Challenge Answer Key tab. If you find any wrong question or answer in the official answer key, you can file an objection for that particular question. You need to pay 1,000 rupees as fee for each objection. You can view the question paper, your response sheet, and the answer key on the website till February 3, 11 a.m. The documents are not downloadable, but you are advised to print them for future reference. The final result of CMAT 2019 exam will be announced on February 8. For more such updates related to CMAT exam, visit www.bschool.careers360.com. Thank you for watching.